Well, new at 5 o'clock, a state senator wants Indiana's Utility Regulatory Commission to reject AES's request for a rate hike. Fatty Qaddoura says approving the request would set a dangerous precedent. AES is seeking a 13% increase for all customers, which would increase bills on average of about $17. The company says it would help cover rising operation costs. Qaddoura argues that the rate hike is more than triple the current rate of inflation and that customers won't be able to absorb the increase.